is you feeling me? If not, you feel my energy. See, I know I'ma make it, but even if I don't feel bad. Cause honestly, all these times that I had, those will be the best memories.
All right, what is up, guys? Welcome back to TGTV. So, it sounded like a lot of you guys wanted me to just move on to the playoffs, and this win wouldn't mean anything anyway, or this loss, I should say, either. So, a win right there, as you guys can see, does not move us at all. Paul George gets MVP for the Raptors. It's really like to see Ben Simmons, Rookie of the Year for the Pythons. He actually swung in and got that because he was not looking like Rookie of the Year for the longest time. It looked like it was going to be Embiid. Ramon Sessions, ooh. Okay, nice. So, I mean, man, I gotta tell you, this team's looking nice. We have the best point guard in the NBA, according to the game, and John Wall. We've also got the best rookie in the league, man. John Wall, also all defensive first. John Wall just killed it, man. How many steals did you get a game? Probably something absurd. 3.5 steals a game, man. Are you kidding me? Dude is nuts. I'm surprised he didn't get Defensive Player of the Year, but whatever, man. So yeah, we have got the, who are we playing here? We're playing the Magic. Let's take a look at the Magic. I think this is going to be the easiest matchup. I think it's going to be a 3-and-out on the sim. We'll make this a quick episode. Cody Zeller's out too. I mean, not really the biggest deal. Basically, we're playing against Kyle Lowry. And I'll give Derek Favors that. He's good too. Evan Fournier back with the Magic. That's funny. So yeah, when Tarik Black is your fourth best player, like, yikes. Come on, man. Yikes. That's not good. I think we got this team in the bag, personally. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into this, man. I think, like I said, this is just going to be too easy. Game one. I'm more interested to see what teams we go on to face, as come on, man. We got the games at home. These first two games should be cake, and the Magic are actually giving us a contest here. They're giving us more than a contest. They're killing us. And wow, they blew us out in the first game. I think we got a little bit too content with ourselves. That's a 40-point victory. Jeez, I can't even look at these stats, man. Oh, Evan Fournier. How did Tarik Black do after I roasted him? Okay, he didn't do much. He grabbed a ton of boards, though. All right, game two. Come on. We can't let that happen again. That was just pathetic. A very low-scoring first quarter here. We end up with 17. They end up with 10. Got to run away with the second quarter advantage. We can't. Let's take the lead here in the third quarter. And a huge run. We cannot let them do that to us. Come on. Step up in the fourth. Step up in the fourth. We got to win this. Oh, my God. I can't believe this. What is wrong with our team right now, man? Look at us. Look at how much better we are. We should not be losing these games. Now, we have to leave the pit. I'm still not 100% convinced of that name, to be honest. But this is huge. This is absolutely huge. Big first quarter here, come on. And we will be up by 6 in the first. If we can take the second quarter, I feel good about this game, and we can't. We let them run away with the second quarter. What is wrong with this team? Big third here, come on, pull away. And we are up by 14 in the third, and that should be enough to walk away with a victory, and it is. Still very, very nervous. John Wall with a big triple-double. John Wall is saving this. Eight steals. If you want to know why we won, that is why. Limited ourselves to 10 turnovers. They had, I can't even imagine how many, 18. That is why we won right there, man. John Wall, unbelievable. Almost a quadruple double for him. Damn, bro. That is very impressive. And please, come on. Yes. Come on, man, go. This Pythons team has to step up. Don't let them run away in the third. Do not. Get back in this. Let's go. Hold that lead. Hold it. Let's go, bro. Back to 2-2. John Wall is showing why he's this team's leader. And attaboy JJ Redick, man. Nice 23 points to add along for the fun. Julius Randle doing his part. Everybody did their job that game except for Luke Richard and Bamute. But that's okay. 9 turnovers versus... That's how you win games, man. You limit the turnovers. 4 or less. How many steals did Wall have that game? Only 2. Come on, he's slacking. Alright, this is a huge game. This is... Oh, I'll have CPU adjust. That's actually nice. Have a good backup point guard come in here. That was something we were really missing in those first few games. We are back at home. We, for some reason, can't win at home. And we are going to be down 3-2 in the series. This is pathetic. unless we can come back here. Wow, we really came back. Come on. We can't lose this game. We're at home. We are at home right now, man. Pathetic. This team is pathetic right now. I literally can't even think of another word but pathetic. You cannot lose to this team, this Magic team. They are not that good. So, man, we are going to be playing for our lives in this next game. I don't like that at all. This should have been an easy series. We failed to win a single game at home. We took the two away games, I guess. All right, I guess next game we got to beat this Magic team, unfortunately. Thank you guys for watching. Subscribe if you haven't. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I'm pissed about that. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace. I'm out.